look what happened.
Look what happened.
They're using our taxpayer money.
They're using our taxpayer money.
It's our bailout money.
Our bailout money.
It ended up to our national deficit.
It ended up to our national deficit.
$14 trillion.
$14 trillion.
So they can buy.
So they can buy.
Have a monopoly.
And then stiff us.
And then stiff us.
The customers.
The customers.
And,